Your visit isn't really necessary.
I'll judge for myself.
I know you're an MP, Miss Macphail, but a woman has never...
I am not leaving till I do. Be called civilized. If those appalling conditions don't change, that prison will explode!
Perhaps our lone lady member is too fragile to know what is normal in a prison.
Is this normal?
Her courage would lead to the overhaul of the entire Canadian penal system. Agnes Macphail, Canada's first woman MP.